Gusto na ako na mailhan kami ng maayong local na gobyerno.
Gusto na ako tawagon kami na public service.
Ubanano, giyapiran sa aktibong komunidad.
Tambayayong para sa katauhan.
Tambayayong para sa kinayahan.
Tambayayong para sa galing Pook Awards.
The awards process was quite stressful, to be honest, and difficult for us because we are not good writers, but we are good storytellers because we have a story to tell. Our objective was somehow to get the interest of the evaluators to come visit Del Carmen, look at what we've done, and look at where we have gone. That was the objective when we were trying to present our story, when we were trying to develop our submission for the Galing Pook Awards. And we were glad that when we made it into the semi-finals, when they visited us, we learned a lot about what we have done, not only of the local government, but what the community has embraced for us to transform our lives and our municipality. When we started to care, protect, and preserve the Del Carmen Mangrove Forest. When Del Carmen was called and announced that we won the award, you know what? I was so happy. But we didn't know first. We didn't realize it was us until somebody told us that we are one of the winners of the Galing Pook Awards. Immediately, I called on everybody. I called our governor. We called our NGO partners, our national government agency partners, we called everyone. We called everyone in Del Carmen because we really wanted this award. We wanted to tell people that the innovations we had to work for, that the sacrifices we made was finally recognized, and that the Del Carmen Mangrove Forest, our social tourism program, programs that nobody would dare touch before because it's about the environment, it's about climate change, it's about transforming our future. And we did it. We are Del Carmen.
When we won the Galing Pook Award, it made us very, very proud, not just as local government employees, but also for all of Del Carmen. We made them understand the value of the award and what it meant for us. After we were announced as a winner, we had a lot of credibility with us, and thus a lot of the NGOs and the national government agencies started to approach us again to provide us more support on other innovative programs we could think of for the better of the public. The award made us also think that there is a need for us to continuously strive for our people whom we are called to serve.
Let's join the Galing Pook Awards 2021. Ipakita nato uno karajaw ang ato gobyerno sa ato katawhan. Mabuhay ang Pilipinas!